Are your sales reps asking for enough referrals from their prospects and customers? Hi, I'm Jim Pancero, helping you and your team become more effective in sales today. And one of the ways we can do that, especially because it is so difficult to get in touch with prospects and new customers today, is what are you doing to ask your existing customers, your satisfied customers, for referrals? This is the idea of going to one of your best accounts and just asking, who else do you know that might find value in the kind of services we're providing for you? Because everybody belongs to a trade association or they have connections they know of people that are doing similar work that they are. They know their business community. So as part of that, one of the things we need to do is just ask. This is a proactive part of selling that most sales reps are missing. They're waiting for a customer to offer a referral instead of just asking. We don't have to be pushy. We don't have to be aggressive. But we do need to ask. It's really part of the persuasive process. What can you do to help your people on a regular basis be asking your best customers for referrals so that you can find new customers?